Hey guys, I'm LB, and today we're going to be playing another map that I've played before, but it's been a long time, so I don't really remember. This is by DaMaGepy, and his maps are always really good. I really like them. I also really like the music he uses. I still don't know if he makes the music himself or if they're from some game or something. Look at this. We start off and like cool off or whatever. Am I ready to run a lot? Portal gun. I like this broken down chamber look. That's one of my favorite aesthetics. Triple door. That's funny. Question marks give you. Yeah, I know that. There we go. So what was the point of this laser? It's just like a red herring, I guess? I don't think that's important at all. I guess this emancipation grill is gonna turn off at some point. What's the point of me putting a portal in there? Must be a secret or something. Also, why is there a hole in the grating? Is that just a reminder that you can shoot through grating? Cause that's like the most pointless thing ever. I can already shoot through here, you know? Oh, is this, oh, okay. This is from the previous room. Let's see. Portal surface is right there. Interesting, okay. Let's see, where do we want this guy to be? Oh, that was simple. And as I thought, this turns off the emancipation rule just long enough for me to put a portal down. Probably want to take the key with me, right? Come on. It's over here. Not the way I need to go. Okay. Interesting. I guess this is just in case you forgot the cube. I really like this aesthetic, by the way, this art style. That's a world portal. Here we go. This is always cool. I love the way the outdoors looks. Like, something about the low poly count of these trees. I just like the way these trees look. I like the way everything looks here. We have to create a staircase. Yep. I got one of the cubes, but I think we still need this for solving puzzles. If I remember correctly, yeah, there's cubes scattered around out here, and there's also a puzzle out here. Let's go get this guy, since I can see him right away. Love the way this place looks, especially love the trees and all that. Look at these. I just really love the way this looks. Don't like the way the water sounds though, that's kind of an annoying sound. Get the other cube. Must actually just use this one. There we go. I like this music. Man, this environment is just so detailed, I really like it. Can't hide from me. I wonder where these cubes would go if the Emancipation Guild disintegrated them. Oh, that's... Oh, that is a laser. That's not what I expected at all. I thought that was a laser acceptor. I'm stuck. Guess we have to push this guy on and then get lasers. Oh, look at that! He added a flame effect to make you know that you have to pick up and move these. That's interesting. That's a cool little... thing to do, though. Okay, now we got crisscross lasers. Ooh! Let's see. That was cool. That's actually really cool, I like that. See, this is something that you can't do in Puzzle Maker very easily. You could, but it's not that easy. It's actually really cool, I like that. Anything over here? Nope, guess not. Look at that, it's an old observation room. Glass is still intact. Look at this, the laser is now turned off because we don't need it anymore. Okay, so let's see. There. Come on, here and portal way over there. Save some time. Try it out and see. Come on, you cooperate. Looks like I'm missing one, maybe. Make that jump. Seems to be missing a cube, I don't know where we get it. Oh, let's see if I can make this jump or not. Looks like I'm not gonna be able to. Yep, need every cube I can find. Let's see, where would that last one be hidden? Oh, there it is. Okay. There's even an arrow above it to help you find it. I guess I gotta go a long way around here. Come on. There we go. And that's all the cubes. And it turns off the emancipation grill. Awesome. Didn't even need to use any hints. I love these outdoor environments in Portal 2, I like the way they look. The ones that DaMaGepy makes. To be continued. Ooh. Don't even get to see the rest of this area. Well guys, thanks for watching. I don't think that there is a sequel to this, but if there is, it'll be the next video. But yeah, I don't really remember there being any continuation of this. Anyway.